If anybody knows how to start a party, it's my brother, Andrew. Or should I say, the jig conductor.
It's fine. It's so cute. It's so good.
No, Mom, if anybody sees that, I'm gonna get put on a watch list. I can't believe college is over.
You have a job now, or?
We're not allowed to talk about jobs at the bat mitzvah party.
So you either don't have a job or you have a bad job.
How much does a party starter get paid, I wonder?
I have a bad job, yeah.
Honey, I'm not just saying this because I'm your mother, but I feel like you're way ahead of the game.
Who's that?
That's a mom and her kid.
Do you two dance?
We're not feeling it right now.
How about I bet you $300 I can get her on the dance floor?
I will give you $1,000. She really likes you.
I really like her. Tonight is the night that you and Lola dance your booties off. Oh, I don't know how to moonwalk.
Do you think he would be a good sitter for you?
I do not do well with sitters. I think it might be a bit different with Andrew. Do you want to meet my hamster?
Yeah.
I want to thank you for being so kind to Lola.
Easiest thing in the world.
I'm having more fun now than I did the whole night.
Do you have a husband?
I have a fiancé.
I hear you're a great party starter.
I hear you're a great professional lawyer.
Lots to figure out after college.
Giving your heart to somebody is the most perplexing thing. You can't just decide that you love somebody.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
We don't need you to babysit anymore.
Why?
Lots of reasons.
Are you drunk right now, son?
Everything is just a mess.
Growing up is hard.
Is he your soulmate?
Do you believe in soulmates?
I think we all have a ton of soulmates.
How many soulmates?
For you, like 4.
How many do you have?
Like 1,200.